The best shot from the final round of the 2009 FBR Open. Three holes of sudden death. The par 4 17th for birdie. And the win! Kenny Perry sinks it and picks up his 13th PGA Tour victory in super fashion.